Hello everyone! Welcome back to Satisfactory, where I'm a little bit in a trap. I've just seen a little bit of the short videos at the beginning. My exploration is not going according to plan, really. It's fucking hard to get out of the desert. I definitely need some kind of transportation before I go out. I'm trying to get back, and now I have an issue with that too. I keep running into these big bastards that I definitely cannot handle. So I did get some bunch of power slugs, green ones, got some fuel with me, got some frames, motors, some reinforced plates and stuff. Oh boy, that guy's getting close. I need to get out of here. There's so many of these big guys here. I just cannot find Colt in my way back to my base. Don't even know if I can get back to it. Ooh, there's another one there. There's one. Whoa. There's one there. There's so many around here. I know this place. This is where I had a platform here in a single playable that I did before update 3. I'm just trying to get back. Fucking hard. Did I find now maybe a way back then? Definitely don't need that way. I need to go that way. Ah, oh, god damn, there's another big guy there. He's looking at me, I can see it. Do I have a way down here? It doesn't look like it really. I was looking through the world. At two of them. And they fucking even saw me. That's some aggressive shooting. Whoa! Okay, they fought me. Keep running. I had a crash site there, I cannot open it. Okay, maybe this. Oh, no! Ooh, boop, boop, boop. Where's the way out of here? I want to go home. Doesn't look like a way home. This is a like swap area, I don't want to go there either. I lost them. Hope so. I don't care about you. I do care about those bastards that were like fucking hot. Okay, so this one, that one is lured away. I might can get around him now. Get through that hole there. I'm gonna ignore you. Maybe not, because you are trying to kill me. Are you? I do not ignore you. Okay, let's see. Can I get out of here? Can I get out of here? Can I get through this? There's the one on top there. He has to walk around. Hey, he did spot at me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's keep running. Okay. Guess I made it. I don't know what thing that is. I've never seen that plant before, but okay. I managed to. Oh, there's another one. This whole edge is like filled up with these big guys. I saw multiple passages and like two or three of these big guys all the time there. It's like, nope, you're not getting out of the desert. And if there's not an enemy there, there's always gas there. There's like no fucking way to get out of there. I need to get back to base. There's another shooting there. Go this way. That's a big fluffy. Oh, fine. Is that a big one? I don't know. I'm gonna try to avoid it. Oh! Not. Whoa! Flying lessons. Ah. You died. Oh yeah, that was a big one. Oh yeah. What, that one? Like I said, you saw me fight that thing before and it was like... He won, I didn't. Twice. Okay, so... I managed to get out. Well, managed to get out of the desert. Could hardly get back in. But I managed to get back in now, so I'm heading back to base. I haven't unlocked the jump pads yet. I'm probably gonna have enough for that by now. Base might be even out of fuel too now. I have no idea. Probably need to collect some more. Get the change out and collect some more stuff on biofuel. So, and then we'll see what I need to get. Can do. Probably can get. No, can unlock anything. We'll see. Oh, it's coming from a run now. Fuel collection. Let's turn the saw off. Got a good amount of leaves. Look at all those leaves. Pretty good stacks on those. And all this wood. Bit of mycelia and other stuff. It's gonna last us for a little bit. Let's drop that back in there. And I can also put this back in my hands. And this is a container quickly dumped here where I can store just my main stuff. What climate? Some of my main stuff in there that I have in my inventory for losing stuff. So let's drop all this in here. I said drop all this in here, but this thing is getting full. I got so much of this mycelia. I guess we're gonna drop the mycelia in somewhere else. Look at all the stuff I got. Probably the same for this, guys. Holy crap. Okay, let's drop that in there then. I'll grab the rest out of here. Take all, probably doesn't fit in here. Grab everything else. And put all those in there. I need almost separate container for that even. Holy crap. Okay, so you got that. I don't even know how long this episode currently is. Most videos are quite short anyway, so. My base still keeps on going. I don't know how much I got in spade in the middle. We'll check it out. We'll pass the road to restorage first. Let's walk over the belt because it goes faster. Because I need 5 more rotaries. There's another one going over the belt, by the way. Grab all these, so I'm gonna have enough. Let's check out how much there's in the space elevator. Here it still has there's quite a decent amount. There's a lot of reinforced plates in this thing. Well, I'm not having a shortage on that at least. Jesus Christ. It's more like a rotary shortage. Holy fuck! Well, I guess I have 50. Now we, I need to stop this. Holy crap, that's been that long, really? Okay, I'm gonna disconnect these splitters. I'm not gonna need that. Connect that one. I'm not gonna need all these rotaries anymore. It's not for now, because I don't know what the next stage is gonna be. Because we're gonna need all this stuff for something else now. The reinforced plates, I don't really fucking care now, because that belt is full anyway. But holy shit, I did not expect to produce this much. Well, let's seal it. And send it. Here we go, our first load. Off into space. And go. There we go. Our first load of smart plating into space on that, and oh, this thing straight away starts filling up. Okay, holy crap, that's a lot of stuff. I'm gonna need 500 of those, 500 of that, and 100 of those. I don't know what I'm gonna need for this to able to produce this shit. Well, even better, I don't even have it. Alright, let's unlock jump pads and let's see what we can. Our first goal is, I hope we can get coal power. That's gonna fucking finally get rid of my biomass, cause that's. Well, I've got a shit ton of fuel, so I'll be fine for a while, but. Still. Oh, and I think this one might be done scanning. Yep, confirm. I'll finish this for no berries, so. No nutrition. I just need, like. Oh, I'm far from that. Okay, let's fill up the rotary. And we get the jump pads then.
Milestone reached. Several buildings.
Okay, so we got tier 3 and 4 now. In the build menu. Transport. Yes. Of these products. This is what I'm gonna need to get myself to the place where I want to build. Gonna need a lot of time. I don't know how to get there. I use satisfactorycalculator.com. So I can see what where I'm on the map. The problem is the desert hasn't been updated on that map, so that's a problem because no updated desert isn't that I don't know where I need to go and I live in the desert, so I'm gonna get basic steel production, that means we got the versatile framework. Nice, and that's what we need for that. A truck station. Cold power, and that's a hell of a lot of stuff. Old generator, water extractor, pipeline, pipeline support, pipeline junction, pipeline pump, industrial fluid buffer, scanner updater. Hey, okay. This is steel production. I prefer not to do that here. Advanced steel production. There we get the automated wire Mark II miners. Status, motors, improve melee combat. Oh, I can do that if I want to now, because that's definitely useful. Inventory slots, okay. Hypertubes. Troops transport to. Oh, we can travel through this. Oh, that's so nice. Not like driving anymore through the whole base with a car or with a buggy anymore. And then logistics Mark 3. Wait, my belt Mark 3. I prefer not to make steel here because I need to tear down way too much stuff. Okay, so I definitely want vehicle transport and coal power. Coal power is going to be primary thing first. What do we need for this? Not a lot, really. The pot is still on its way. I need to grab some cable for this and reinforced plates. Let's do that. Cable reinforced plates. We should have more than enough cable. I wonder how much reinforced plates we have. Because, holy crap, that thing is just completely full. I was so surprised about that. Some cable. Oh, I got more than enough. And what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna drop let's see, with a Mark 1 belt. Some stuff that I have a lot of. Fucking all this concrete. I don't know if this concrete is gonna give me anything, by the way. Should be. Concrete does give me some stuff. Okay. Let's do, by the way, logistics. There you go. Find it up. I have a ton of concrete anyway. Currently, I got 2 storages full of it. So yeah, I'm not gonna have a shortage on that. Oh, Vinny's already back. Let's go straight away for coal power. Ah. What is this, by the way? Oh, that's rotary. Ah, we got those. Got that. And a trim cable. And we have coal power. Hell yeah.
Milestone reached. Coal is an improved alternative power source to biomass and can be fully automated if provided water with the new pipeline buildings and power throughout the initial setup. Coal has been added to the resource scanner. Note, ensure that close proximity of water to the coal production line. Note, pumps will aid in vertical transport of fluids through pipes. Note, throughput and volume indicators are added to each pipe section automatically.
Wait! They need water now? Oh my god, they need water now. I'm ready to go with explorations on over there, and there's also water close by. That's gotta be some distance. Yeah, there are two there, but there's no water nearby there. How's that on the map, by the way? The hell? There's something on my map. It's over that way, 1,100 kilometers away there to the east. Not sure what the hell that for marker was, but yeah, that a couple is running because of that. Yeah, I know there's some coal that direction with water close by, so I'll probably need to make a coal plant there for that. Let me see how much time I've recorded now. Okay, we're sitting about 70-80 minutes on this. So that's going to be a hell of a lot of new stuff then. Okay, so how much power do I currently use? I have 220 watts. Coal power plant is gonna be 75. So I'm gonna need then. I'm bad at math, at least out of my head. Thank you, phone, for responding. Phone? I think my phone just died. My phone is running so shitty lately, it's hardly doing anything. No, go! Oh wow. Finally. And doesn't want to turn either. Okay. So currently producing 220 divided by 75 quickly. We're gonna need at least 3 coal generators. At minimum currently for my current production. 3. So we're gonna plan out that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do 6. Apparently need water extractors for this. I have no idea how much coal power plant is gonna use on water. One, two, three, maybe. Oh, what the hell? I need copper sheet for this. Oh shit. Pipeline support, that needs dead pipes. Oh great, I need to make copper sheets. Well, I guess that's first on the line of planning then. I guess we're gonna make that in like the constructor. And I don't know how much I'm gonna need or how fast it's gonna be built. So, this is out. Is that any? I'll make an extension on this here. Split that one up, and then let's see. Very simple set. Ah, constructor. Yeah. And you make copper sheet. Yes, okay. So you get 20 copper per minute. You get 10 parts per minute out. Takes about 6 seconds. Okay, I guess I'm gonna run... one? Or this? Oh, that's the industrial field, but I also need to copy sheet. And it needs heavy, and it needs modular frames. Oh, I'm not gonna use that in the beginning then yet. I'm gonna do that for now here. And it should be more than good enough with a Mark 1 belt. Whoops, that was the jumping button. That one is full, so... I dumped all the concrete in somewhere else. I'm trying to get... I need to get more tickets, really. I do. Need to get some important stuff unlocked that I need. Okay, so you can go there. I need one wire off here. You can go to here and you can go back to there. Right. I can also do a split off here. It's not a problem just on this corner. Like it have more in line, but why should I bother? Because I'm gonna rebuild anyway. So I just split off here. It's not gonna be the nicest one then. And the Mark 1 belt to there, and you will be making some of these copper sheets for me then. I have to look that I have these heavy, these modular frames, a few of them. Look, I don't need them for the coal power plant. Not for the water extractor either. It's for long on transportation. Oh no, vehicle transportation. I need the 25 frames for that. What? I have 36. I'm good on that. I would love to have vehicle transportation. We need 400 rods. 100, 200, 300, 400. I need 200 cable for this. I have 100, let's sort this. 300, let's take 2 stacks. I need 100 rotors. I have 79, not enough. I got the frames, so that's not a problem. Alright, copper sheets are being produced now here, right? Yes. It's getting produced at a decent speed currently. How much do you need per minute? 20 per minute. Oh, you might not getting that now. Everyone's currently using it too, so if I speed this up 120 per minute towards here. That thing is buffed up a little bit, so it should be fine now. Okay, so we are now preparing up for the copper stuff. We got only one producing this here. Should give us a decent amount quite fast enough, I hope. And then hopefully we can get coal power going first. I'm probably gonna let the biomass run until I run out of it. So I'm gonna have coal running and biomass. It will take a little bit slower, but at least I don't have to move all that over then when I go towards the new base. Okay, this is probably the end of this episode. I haven't built pipelines yet. What that? Do a quick test about this. And the fort missing this stuff, of course. I'm getting a decent amount of this stuff in, so it's not too bad. Well, there's just like basic building belts, and then if you place this, you can go up. Old mode. I don't have really. It just goes up when you place it up. That's a lot, by the way, weird corner for a bell pipeline, but okay. How do we change that again? Oh, with R, 2D mode? Vertical mode? Oh, look! Oh, vertical mode, nice! You can just build it up like that. And default build. Default build is like this. I'm not gonna like this. I think I'm gonna like vertical mode, like, way more like this. But that looks a lot nicer. Let's place a piece of pipeline, by the way. These are the config. You can config this segment. Pipe network. Oh, that's when you have like two fluids in it. You can like flush certain segments. You get the fluids out of it or delete it or something. Yes. These places you can just like place in between it, or you can place them like this to just make sure they're nicely lined up with the connections. And then we have also, I saw, fucking pump. Holy crap, those are quite big. And this also like you need to place in between it, or you can just snap it like this. Okay. You cannot change. Wait, it has a flow direction. Oh, here, yeah, no, you can change with the module. Okay. That's quite a huge pump. And it also needs power. Oh, you have now hit one of those on that side. No power, no power. Can I get some power on this thing quickly? Please. That's a test. Okay, it's flushing in yellow because there's nothing, no fluids in here. Flow rate is 0, maximum flow rate is 303 a minute. Head lift 0 meters, recommended max head lift 20 meters. The pump can only provide enough pressure to lift 20? Guess so. Well, we'll find out. When we build our full power. That's gonna be the next episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And hope to see you all next time. Bye bye.